Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my Windows 11 OS to new version, and it shows update for Windows Security Platform, and this is that update version, and in followed by it shows one error code, install error. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all check it, what is the reason for this error message? So by simply open your control panel. So here I try to assess troubleshooting. And then press this option, fix problems with Windows update. And it asks for the permission. So you can click to next. So now it starts to checking the problem. So be patient. So finally it shows the troubleshoot result, check for Windows update issues. So how to resolve this issue? So just close all the windows. And sometimes this issue occurs due to your antivirus software. So just disable your antivirus for few minutes. And then open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it and then execute following commands by one. And the first command is /scannow. So once you execute I mentioned the commands, just close this command prompt. So next you can open your control panel. So here I try to assess programs and features. And go to view installed updates. And it shows my previously installed Windows update. But you can navigate Windows Security Update and simply click to uninstall it. So once you've done this process and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time I try to check the Windows update. But friends, now this time you can see my Windows update is now starts to checking. So now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds. And thanks for watching.